get this going.
Follow the pace car in the left lane.
Qualified first with a 1:27.977. Second place was Zach Roethlisberger from Poor Racing League. If you want to check it out, check out Poor Racing League. Great group of guys. And also, just to let you know, we're awesome. You guys are awesome. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm gonna race some easy. I don't need a wreck. I'm here for SR. Let's get us some SR safety rating. Let's see. Chris Jenkins, 101, fastest guy. He has a 4,000, 4,100 I rating. He started 14th. Currently, Zach Roethlisberger first, Kelly Poynor second, Brendan Fick third, Scott Rankin, Kevin Parrish, Jason Conklin, Rhys Margetts, Tyler Marble, Joshua Lucas, Danny Yessa, Gabriel Sanchez, Noah Redlund, Kristen Delgado, Chris Jenkin, Jockeys, Brennan Plow, and Maximilio Marino. My SDK gaming isn't working correctly. Break. Slow down. Try to keep Zach within our shooting distance and keep enough space in between us and third. Let him burn up his tires, make sure I give it gas when I'm straight. About a second ahead, 1/8 of a second. Day. We had a great 4th of July. Thank God for our independence. Try to go into this corner about 67 miles an hour. Top this 50 to 55 miles an hour. Come down here. Want to tap this at about 60, 62 miles an hour. Want to be 78 right here. Want to be 90 by here, 95. Nice and easy. Gas. Once I get over that hill, I give it gas. Brake right at the 300. Sometimes second, sometimes third. Brake at the end of the curve. Trail brake it around. Try to ride this curve right there. Good launch. break at the 300 just passed. Sometimes I go down to second, sometimes I stay third. Right here. Break at just before 300. What I look for, I know it's way off the track, but there's a like a square, yellow square in the fence. Try to break it. I want to be 144 or 42 right there, 142 to 44. So hit the rev limiter at least 2-3 times, try to. 67. Nice and easy. Don't give it full gas until you get through that corner. Stay right next to that sign. If you can hit that curb, that's great. Goes over that curb really nicely. This one too. Doing all right. Lap going on lap 3, lap 4. Zach's in the lead. I'm second. Pick third, Parrish fourth, Marvel fifth, Conklin sixth, Jenkins up to seventh. Guys fast. Careful hitting that one. Got to be really careful through this area. Very slick. This is the seat fix race. You guys need a paint job, give Warrior Wraps a call. Nick King, Warrior Wraps, awesome. They sponsor the truck. Awesome painters. I'm gonna have to show you this paint job when we're done. You're gonna love it. Maybe. I love it. All I did was back to 66% on the brakes. Burning up his tires, I think. Mm-hmm. Chris, who's up in fifth. Sure you give a good throttle hit and downshift in on these so you're not bouncing the tires. Tires. One thing you want to try to do is always be getting on the throttle when you're getting to the apex. So you've done all your slowing down, once you hit that apex, you're giving it throttle out. Just being easy with throttle. It's a very flowy track. Some tech spots, it's a flowy track. I am ranked 11th for my high rating on this one. Zach is 15. Against people that are around 2000. I think the strength of the field is about 2300, 23 something. Got a guy that's 3800, 4100, 4175, if I'm not mistaken. Chris Jenkins, 4175, road course. Parrish is 3825. Zach is 3708. Wow. I'm leading those guys. I'm only 2100. That's pretty good. Jenkins, or Jackie, first thing quite a bit. You guys got a, like a 5,000 high rating in circle. It's tough to beat there. He's up to third. Alright, chase me down. Yeah. nice and easy. Nice and easy. This is a pretty tough track. It's fun though. Lose it really easy in the handy time. I've been trying to work on my road racing quite a bit lately. Poor racing, man. If you guys have, if you're looking for a lead and you're a good driver and you're respectful, you ought to check it out. It's a lot of fun. Just, you know, got a lot of good guys that are respectful, they give space, you know, but they race hard, you know. It's good times. Like I was talking about Zach, he's in that. He dominated, he kicked some butt last year, or last season, in the circle track. Just destroyed him, you know. Won like, I don't know, 8 races, 10 races, something like that. He's really good racing. Circle track. Party? Did you light off fireworks? Did you blow anything up? Start any fires? Did you see any fires? You started. What do you think of this race? Give me a comment. Make sure you hit that like. Subscribe if you're new. And hit the bell if you want to see more racing like this. And share it if you want to help me. That's greatly appreciated. All of that stuff's greatly appreciated. YouTube is really tough to get. Get up, get the partner or anything. I mean, right now I've got just a little less than 200 people, and man, it's been tough getting here. You know, my channel will spam you, but it'll, you know, pop up whenever I have a good live race and play something. If you guys like it, it's subscribe. Falling back to fifth place, coming up on Gabriel Sanchez right here. Well, that's greatly appreciated. Thank you very much there. Appreciate that. That's respect. That's respect. I don't want to interfere. He wants to get a good, you know, his good drive. If he wrecked, maybe, you know, might have wrecked, I don't know. given me these road courses. Sometimes it's tough to pass slower people just because they're taking such different lines or they're all over or something, but yeah, that was good. That was appreciated. Gabriel, sent you. Faster through certain parts of the track, he's faster at certain parts. I'd love to figure out what the heck he's doing, or he's faster than me, you know. Usually, being right here, it's like the middle of the track is where I'm best. Okay, Papa. These fireworks, man, they just been bugging the hell out of my dog. I have two dogs that are, not too bad over here, but my puppy, my Chevy. That's my dog. My dog's named Chevy. She She used to shoot really bad in the fire show. Now she's been This track is such good. I think Mark is on the track to really help. Just learn to do that throttle control. Try to be under the bridge at 105 miles. Through the corner, 85. It will be here at 70. Nice and easy down. 50 to 55 through there. Easy on. 50 to the road. Driving without it, actually, I'm going the fastest car. Oh, God, I have so much shit. Okay. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Can't do that. race one. Seconds. Up, yeah. It's gonna be a nice booster. I rating, no incidents. I think that's two incident-free races at this place. I do pretty good here. I like this track. So, finishing order is Kelly Poynor, number 11. Number 1, Travis Jacquin. Number 3, Kevin Parrish. 4, Brendan Vick. Zach Roethlisberger, number 13. Number 6, Scott Rankins. Number 12, Jason Conklin. Tyler Marble, number 7. Joshua Lucas, number 8. Rye Marget, number 2. Miss Brandon Clark, number 9. Number 5, Miss Seth. And Maximino Marino. And that's it. Alright. Let's see something. Let's go to our laps. Alright, let's go see what happened here. Look at this new car. What do you guys think of that? Let's see what the best view. Warrior Wraps, check that out. That's the front of her. Warrior Wraps. Pointers Motor Supplies. AMSOIL.com. Look at that. Beautiful TV one. Alright. I love it. Dan Phelps is number 85. He's the twin to this car. Struggling. Number 10, Moreno. Struggling. That was a great little incident. Turn around. Alright. Let's go quit. Let's go check it out. So, I started first, qualifying, let's see, qualifying with a 127.977 on lap 1, and a 401, so I beat next guy by 4/10, race, I had a 128.699, led 18 laps. Zach Roethlisberger led 8 laps. That was it. So I got 139 points. Nice. Nice, nice. Let's look at something. That's .2330 was that. Let's close that. Let's see. Results and stats. Series stats. Trucks. I'm currently positioned 167 overall over everybody out of 7,368 people. Let's see, just this week. Which one is it? Ohio. Oh, wow. I'm first overall. This week, 139 points, 2 starts, 1 win, 2 top 5s, 1 pole, 3, 2, That's not too bad. 52 laps, 18 lead, zero incidents. That's pretty cool. Number one this week. Let's see. All weeks, Division 2. Where am I at? So I'm at 310. I have three. Everyone? Oh, man, I missed a week. Didn't know that. 310, so that makes me. Right next. Right here. So page 3 out of. That's 75 or so. See, Northwest. Ooh, MJ Allard, 310, three starts. I don't understand that. He's got a lot better stats, but they're counting two races. Oh, shoot, I got two good races this week. First and a second. Huh. That's weird. Anyways. Keeping up. I need he's only got 2 week count, so he's doing really good. He's racing against higher I rating class. His higher division. Let's see, the GT series, probably doing shitty. Yeah, 9,000 people. I'm better than 66%. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's go to the Ferraris. I've only got like 1 week or so. 1,400, oh, too bad. No, I got 2 weeks. But I suck. Whoa, all right, well, that was it. Appreciate everybody tuning in. And let me see. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for joining me, checking it out, watching the whole stream. God bless. Love you guys. I'm out. Peace.